Hey everybody, I'm the Grey Doughnut. Welcome back to Battleborn, and today you might be wondering why Kelvin is in the middle of the screen, and that is because on my tier list of July, he was contested, saying that, hey, I don't think he's a tier A character, he's just not got the damage, and he's just sort of annoying, he's really easy to kill, blah blah blah. So what I'm here to do today is basically prove that wrong, because I'm on the other side of things. I think he's almost a tier S character. He has so much disrupt, and you can get a lot of damage if you do it right, and you can also get a max health pool. He's just easy to hit, gets caught on pretty much everything, and if he's in the middle of a bunch of minions in the middle of a battle, then he's pretty much fucked, unless he has sublimate or he gets lucky and gets out. But that was your guys' reasoning, mostly that he doesn't have the damage and he's too easy to kill. I agree that he's very easy to kill. That's why you have to manage your skills very well. One thing I don't agree with is the damage, and I'm going to prove you wrong on the damage part, because just with Chomp, that does 67 damage plus 15% of an enemy's max health. I think, I'm not sure if this is accurate at all, most characters seem to have about 2,000 total health, right? So if you Chomp that enemy, 15% of 2,000 is going to be 300. So you'll do 300 plus 67, all right? That's a pretty good amount for one skill. And it fucking has a cooldown of 5 seconds, guys. That's insane. And another thing you can add on to that is the Helix mutation at level 2, which does damage equal to 3% of Kelvin's current health. So if I have him, my average with him is probably around 4,000 total health at the end of a game. I mean, that's pretty close. I might be shooting a little bit high just if I'm not focusing. But if you're focusing on getting minions killed with your chomp, then you're going to have that built up by the end. Also, my gear helps me get maximum health like that really quickly. So I get that normal chomp, right? And that's going to do 300 damage to an enemy with base health of 2,000 plus 67, which it already does. So it's about 367. Once you add this mutation on to do 3% of Kelvin's current health in damage through chomp, you're actually going to be doing around 486. I think, if no, 487. Yeah, it'd be 487. Because without that extra 67 damage, just the percentages, it does 420. And then you add the 67 on, it does 480-ish, right? So we got 480-ish damage on most enemies that are going to be in the middle of the fray that you can actually hit, like Wrath or Phoebe or Eldragon. So you're going to be doing all that damage to him, and not to mention, if you spec it right, you will be getting health every time you use that. I'll look for right here, lifesteal when you use Chomp. So you'll deal 487 damage, plus you'll steal 23% of that. I don't really know the math on that. It's like about, it's 100 and something. So that's a pretty good amount. And if you have good team coordination and good skill usage habits, then you're going to be totally fine with this guy. Basically, what this video is to show is that he belongs in Tier A. I'm going to give you guys some gameplay. It's going to be live. I'm just going to play one game, so it might not be perfect. I play a lot worse while I'm talking. I know that's just a convenient excuse, but just keep in mind, this is not a build video. I'm just here to prove to you guys that he belongs in Tier A, and for that reason alone, I think he is just fine. He might be huge. He has really, really good stuns, like amazing. His stuns are great, and he's amazing at crowd control. He can be a big block for any teammate. If you need to block a teammate, it's pretty much impossible to shoot past this guy because you don't know where he fucking ends and begins. Look at this bastard. So we have that. He is easy to snipe. And if you, I mean, if you do crowd control him, stun him, he'll probably have the health pool to be able to survive it. And then he'll just sublimate out of there if he is good at using his cooldowns. So I would suggest just using the sublimate on escaping foes, or if your teammate's getting pummeled, then you can go in, stun people, and he can get away safely. You can block some shots and then run out with him. You know, it's not going to be perfect every time, but you can be very helpful. That's the whole point, though. This game isn't supposed to be overpowered characters. It's supposed to be a really good balance, which it is. So here you go, guys. I'm going to prove to you that he's in Tier A. Sorry for rambling and babbling and bobbling, wobbling, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I will see you guys in the game. All right, guys, here we go. Really quickly, let's check out the team comp. It's me, Kelvin, or I'm Kelvin. It's Kelvin, Phoebe, Marquis, Miko, and Benedict. Pretty good team there. I like the two melees. They have Miko, Wrath, Alani, Galilea, and Oscar Mike. Just as formidable a team comp, so this could be interesting. Fun fact, we all have the same exact costume on. Costume color, anyway. Skin color. That bluish one with some purple in there. Even the enemy team, all of them have it. So that's kind of interesting. There's just going to be a lot of purple and blue coming in and out. Just really quickly, before we get started, I want to show you my gear as well. But I always press the wrong side of the D-pad first. We are going for... I'm going to make sure I get these shards first. Because this fucking Marquis is going to steal them, you motherfucker. This is why I hate Marquis. Oh, God, I got caught on everything. I get fucking such a big bitch. Oh, thanks, he's sharing. We're going skill damage, max health, attack damage, max health, and max health plus health stacks with some healing received is probably the best way you can do this guy. I'm going to be careful. I don't remember who they have on. Do they have a marquee? Okay, so I don't need to watch out for a marquee. Not worried about the wrath. In fact, this wrath is going to get molesturbated by me. I'm not worried about the damage I'm going to take here. I'm not even going to use my abilities until the very last second. Oh, there we go. That's the last second. That's where you want to do it. And then you can get out. So it's pretty easy to get out if you have that. I mean, you're pretty much home free no matter what. Hopefully all that damage they did to me will translate in them getting a kill and my team getting a kill because they... What's going on, guys? There's no damage done on these guys. What is going on? Where are we at? Can we do something? Thank you, Miko. I'll go in on this bitch. I'm ready. I'm fucking... Fuck you, Galilea, you fucking hoe. Heal me. We got this. Get off of me. Get off of me. I'm gonna just stand right outside of your little fucking thing. You're not gonna kill me. I'm not an idiot. Not like your normal Thor, your normal Kelvins. We are getting controlled right now, and we need to not be having that. Okay, we got the kill there. We're building health. Make sure we're building health the whole time. Holy shit, guys. What a bad start, right? Oh, I'm going to definitely be needing to get this up just in case this Miko doesn't care to heal me. And Marquee went down for some reason. What are you even doing pushing out? Don't really know what's going on there. We have a full team of level 100, so I think we'll be fine. It's just a rocky start. Once we get our wall, we're going to be very careful in not using our sublimate, which I think a lot of people fuck up quite a bit. You want to be very careful on when you use it. We got to be making sure we're getting these minion kills, which I'm not doing right now. I had to get this fat load of healing, which I probably should have just returned to base. Get off of me, bitch. I don't really care if you come in. I'm excited for you. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Stun this, and that's a dead. We got my whole team here. Got the whole team. Let's kill this bitch. Oh, boy. I got caught by wrath. We still got her. So I used that wisely, and I'm proud of myself, and I'm proud of my team for finishing. Very well done, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to go ahead and hop back here and get this camp so I can start leveling up, but I do want to get some more health before because he's not that good at taking camps. He's just so big, it's hard to maneuver around these bastards, and right now I'm not going to be doing a shitload of damage. That being said, his chomp does a lot of damage because these guys have a lot of health. See, 500 damage, so that means, I mean, they got a fuckload of health, like ridiculous. Oh shit, I thought I was about to get pushed off the edge. Get off of me, motherfucker! Use chomp whenever you fucking can. Of course, you want to use it as your last hit because that's just good Kelvin practice right there. Always want to use it as your last hit and get that health stack. I'm just going to sit here and tank this. I'm sick of trying to maneuver around your ass. All right, dude. I'm sick of you. Fucking sick of your ass, motherfucker. Okay, yes, yes, yes. You're strong. You're strong. You're so strong. You're a burly boy. Big and burly. Armagerd. So, we have taken no damage on the sentry, which I'm actually surprised of. Normally, with a push like that they got early on, you would see some damage. We don't even have the shield down, so that's good. Level 2, going for that bonus damage to Kelvin's... we're getting bonus damage equal to 3% of Kelvin's health. And it's really cool, because you get it early on, so you're getting a big boost right off the bat. What's my health at? Let's guess 2,500. I don't know what 15% of that is, but it's just under 100, I think. So, we've got that thrall moving. I wish I had enough to buy a super minion, but we don't. So we're going to go ahead and get out here in the lane, making sure that we have our sublimate active and ready. And I'm just getting pushed back. There's no reason for me to run into a shitload of damage. I'm going to try and get around the side here. Looks like my team is picking up as many shards as they can, so that is good as well. I want to find somebody that's low here. This Alani is needing to die sooner or later. This Alani-Miko combo is going to be rough. Don't worry, I got you. Just stay here and do the damage. Do the damage. I got the stuns, okay? And this is the situation where you fucking die, by the way. Like, I don't know where the fuck I am. We got out of that. I think that Phoebe's gonna die. What's up? Blocking that damage for my hoses. And we gotta get out because I don't have any kind of sublimate. I thought we'd get something done there. Sadly, we did not. I don't know where the damage is going, but it's not going on any of our enemies. What am I getting hit by? That's enough of that shit. Thank you. I'm going to chill right here. You better back the fuck off, ho. Did you really hit me with that? Congratulations, you bitch. Go fuck yourself. We're going to stop this big boy. Make sure he's getting hit by the fucking turret, and we'll block him. We'll stun him in just a minute if he starts doing anything. I think I got him body blocked right here. That's kind of nice. Going to heal up again. Haven't died yet. Just playing defensively. I promise, guys, this doesn't look good, but it will turn around. It normally does as we level up. We have a good team once we have a much more late game. I think Galilea is very early game. And if not, then we're going to get fucked up. This is an easy steal for some max health there. Making sure we're always, always doing that. Mucho importante, okay? I missed it. Oh, well. Thank you for the heals. I've been waiting for that. Miko, come on. I'm half health. I can't do anything unless I'm healed, and you're not doing any damage. Heal me. Come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? All right. I guess I'm going back to the healing station because you're not going to drop me a heal. You motherfucker. Most of the time when I play Kelvin, I don't even have a pocket healer, so this is the shit I'm used to. We are not going to let this Galilea do anything mean because she's a bitch. She knows to run. She's looking for me to stun. That's a smart... What's her name? That's a smart Galilea. She knows when I'm coming. She's saving her shield throw for it. So I've got to be careful. Oh, thanks for the heal, you fucking turd. I will get this. I got it, but I fucking got slowed, and I thought I wasn't. Make sure we're getting these shards. We don't have any minions in our base, so that's what I'm going to do right now. Wow, this really is a very slow game right now. Well, for us anyway, they're pushing the shit out of us. We're getting pushed on, and we're just playing very defensively. When I said slow, I meant defensive. Shut the fuck up, you know what I mean. All right, what's going on in here? That's a good wrath. I like his style, just poking for now. I know a good wrath when I see one. Okay. What can we do? What can we do? Nothing without my team. I'm going to go clamp down on this wrath because fuck him. I'm going to just make sure I sublimate right out of there. Just poking. I hope my teammates didn't go in on that. I have no communication with the other side. So hopefully they're not getting fucked up already. I'm going to actually use this to get skill damage and max health. Pretty soon we're going to be dropping bombs. Keep in mind it's going to be best to use Chomp when enemies' shields are down because you will get more healing that way. Okay, we've got him in the vicious cycle. Oh, nope. Fucking Marquis ruined it. Why wouldn't he ruin it? What a dickbag. I'm going to try and make sure I steal the last shot here. He's going to steal all my XP because he got on the point first. What a bitch. I don't want you here. I don't want you here at all, dude. And you're going to steal... You know what? Get the fuck out of here. Where are you? I fucking hate you, man. Oh, thanks. Did he let me get the XP? I can't even tell. Did we cap it? I don't fucking know. What the fuck ever. Oh, man. The salt already. Man, Marquis pisses me off, apparently, against me, with me. It doesn't fucking matter anymore. We got to make sure we don't let them do any damage to our turret right now. The shield is not up. Fuckity fucking Steins. If somebody comes over here and starts shooting, they're going to easily get it. So I'm going to make sure that doesn't happen, and they're not there, and we're getting shield back. Wonderful. They're getting a little bit hasty. I'm getting hit with everything right now, though. Like, no joke. Props on them. They're fucking locking me down at the moment. We'll get there. I need the heals. Miko, pay the fuck attention. Dude, seriously. Are you kidding me? Do you not see me half health all the fucking time because you don't heal? Oh, I'm going to calm down. I'm going to be serene. There you go, Phoebe. You're the one that counters fucking Wrath pretty hard if he doesn't stun you. Go get his ass. I will be calm. I will relax. I think somebody's attacking the middle thrall camp, so I'm going to see what's going on over there and steal it for sure. Has it already gone? They already fucking capped it? Oh, god damn it. See, that's what happens when you play a team of five people. Are you fucking kidding me? Move. That's what happens when you play a team of five that are grouped, because this not good so far. Did you not see that, Marquis? You poor fella. Now you're going to get shot. Yeah, get off me, you fucking turd, Oscar Mike. Where was the minion kill? What the fuck at the fuck at the fuckity fucking fuckings? Just standing in some AoE, it's cool. I can withstand it. I'm basically not even looking at the screen. I'm looking at my health only at this moment. Yes, stay here and heal me for fucking 5 seconds, please. For the love of God. Thank you. Let Benedict do some shit. Get out of here. I'm not going to let this happen. No. No. I'm not about to use my sublimate, though. They are very aggressive. I need to save it for when I need to escape. Right now is not that time. Like, this would be the time. I don't need it, though. Still just being extra cautious. We need to hit the late game, and our team needs to stop dying. Benedict, clear the lane. Don't do anything else right now. Use your brain. For the love of God, please. Please! Okay. Let's go see if we can grab a minion here. Nope, they're all dead. All right, fuck you guys. I don't care. I'm just going to chill. The double healer with Wrath siphoning health from his enemies. Please don't. Are you a quitter? Don't be a quitter. You don't want to be a quitter. Quitters are quitters, and quitters are bad. Don't be a quitter. I'm not going to even go in on you. I'm going to keep getting these minion kills. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, I'll pound on you a little bit. They see when I go at him, though. Like, so they're just ready. They're ready to just fuck me. Not a bad team I'm playing at all. I'm surprised I haven't died yet, to be completely honest. Going for the 23% lifesteal when we deal damage to an enemy's health. Marquis, my ass, has the camp here, and I'm... Jesus Christ. Really? How did I get hit through, like, five guys? Miko's not going to heal me. I can't do that. I just can't if you're not going to heal me, Miko. Is that our mushroom? There's no way that's our mushroom. There's no way we would have it by now. There's no way you're level 5? What? Why does this game feel like it's moving so fast? Okay. I thought it was slow. Apparently it's fast. It felt slow. I meant to say slow a second ago. Miko, give me the heal. I don't want to go in half health. Miko, fine. I'll go stand in your fucking shroom. If she would focus less on her terrible lane clear, she could heal me and it would be so much better. Our friendship would be so beyond this. Don't fucking... No, I don't have time to answer that. Put my phone on vibrate. Sorry, guys. So we have 3,000 health. We're not even close to level 10. What's up, Wrath? What's up, bitch? I know, you're gonna get me. It's gonna hurt, but I'm gonna just do this while I can. See the damage? We've already taken half for health, like, way. Problem is, we cannot... Oh, I have team. Okay, we have team, we stun, and then that's game over. Ooh, Kelvin is fucking tier S. Suck my ass. That was such a good stun. It was so helpful. What's up, Alani? I can fuck you up. Let's go, then. Let's go, then, ho. Look at the damage. If you don't think I'm doing damage, you're fucking bonkers out of your mind crazy. All right, so we got that. We did well. That's what we needed. Triple kill. I stunned most of those motherfuckers. That's what we needed. This is a dead-ass Galilea. And I chomped her ass. Thank you for the health, you fucking whore. Oh, I told you this would turn around. Did I not? I told you. You didn't fucking believe me. And I'm stealing all your shards because you're a random and I don't give a fuck. Come here. Okay, let's get these thralls. Marquis, you're here. You're here with me. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Trying to hit his fucking brain. Can't, though. Okay, Chomp goes through the shields. We just learned that. For some reason, I didn't know that. It does, though. Chomp goes through shields. Am I getting hit by anything else? I really want to make sure that I'm not getting hit by an actual enemy, because that could be dangerous, because I have, like, no fucking health. And wow, this motherfucker is just damaging the shit out of me. Come on, big boy. This Galilea is going to come down, but I'm going to stun her before she can even get here. Yeah, you're a dumbass, and I'm not going to let this happen. Goodbye. No, thank you, but fucking get out of here. All right, we're going to do this. Oh, she's got me silenced. That's just that Galilea bullshit. It happens all the fucking time. I'm going to chill right here until my sublimate is active, unless it looks like everybody cleared out, so we are good to just go back. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Damage reduction. Oh, I'm doing it like I'm doing a build here. I fucking so used to doing builds. It's like all I do. Attaboy, Benedict. I think that was Benny. We got 1 kill, 3 assists. We are being super annoying, and I would love for some more heals. That would be so nice of you, please. I'm getting hit by something. I'm not exactly sure. Okay, that's a dead-ass fucking Oscar Mike, though. Oh, look at the body blocks. Where is he? Where'd he go? I'll stun him. Let's go. That's a stun. That's stun-worthy. And we killed him with the sublimate? Oh, that thing does no damage. Oh, fuck. I'm stuckity-stucker-stuckin-stucky-stecks. Watch this bitch try to flee. Ready? Flee, bitch! No, you can't. You're gonna fucking die. She can't go that way. Oh, she ran into it. You dumb bitch. You dumb bitch. Oh, I didn't touch her, but I definitely got her killed. I don't know if you guys saw that. Playing Kelvin can be the most annoyingly powerful thing ever. Keep that in mind, guys. And my mouth is just, like, swaddled in spit. Just, I'm spitting everywhere. No, not exactly. But, like, my mouth is so bad right now. Not a picture. It's not bad. I don't know why I'm saying that. I'm rambling. My mouth is not bad. When I talk and pronounce my words actually correctly for these videos, I just get a little... I don't know what the word is. I'm going to stop talking about it because it's fucking gross and nobody wants to hear about it. Am I right or am I right? Oh, switch direction on your ass. Can't hit me. I don't know if you guys know this. I try and say this in all my videos. If you circle these guys just right, you can just sit here and basically keep them stun locked. I should have chomped him to death. That's fine. Right now we have about 3,000 health. Once we get our last piece of gear, it's going to give us a 500 boost pretty damn quickly. Did I get him? I'm not paying attention to that at all. And we just got to keep eating minions. So I think I'm going to reach about 3,800. That is my estimation. So we have 3,400 right now. We're not even level 10. Actually, you know what? We'll get level 10 easily, and we'll have 4,000 health easily. And you might be wondering why I'm not going into the fucking lane right now. It's because we have it pushed. Nobody on our team is dead. I have enough time to get all these shards, and that's basically... what I'm going to be working on. Oh, fuck. I left the kitchen light on. If my girlfriend comes home, I'm going to die. She's going to kill me. That's a dead Miko. Pretty easily right there. We're just going to chomp her ass. Oh, I missed it. That's fine. We're going to stun her so we can finish her. Or I'll finish her. That's cool. Look at the damage. I don't know how much health she had, but I just fucked her. And I want to trap this bitch somehow. I'm going to make it work. Okay, this is going to be a dead ass Alani. How did that not hit? That was a bad spot. She's actually just hanging out in here anyway, so it's not like I'm going to get anything done regardless. We're going to stay here. My sublimate's about up, so I'm not going to be too worried about it. Hitting that chomp is tough, though. They have to be right up in your grill. Oh, come on. Come on, Phoebe. Come in on this. Come in on this, baby cakes. Come in on this. I'll stun her when the time is right. I will stun her when the time is right. Yeah! All right, this is the time. It's the right. Rightness is of time. Fuck, did I miss him? I don't... Did he just... Oh, he ulted. You fuck boy. He's dead anyway. He quit? I don't know what happened. Fuck. I miss it, though. That's for sure. Help me, Phoebes. All right, fuck it. I can take it at this point. I don't need your help. Why can't I hit you in the head? I can't hit your head. It doesn't matter. You're not going to be able to do enough damage. Get that shield out of here. Okay, shield's gone. 3, 2. Make sure I chomp for the kill. And that wasn't a kill. God damn it. I'm dumb as shit. I'm going to have to stun him. I'm taking too much damage here. Made mistakes. They were made. Oh, shit. Where are you? Okay. Hopefully my sublimate. Okay. 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 I keep thinking that I see somebody coming for me. I don't. I'm just fucking crazy. That's all that's happening there. And his shield's gone. I'm having a real hard time taking this camp right now. So close. Jesus Christ. Don't do that, kids. Do not try that at home. I'm actually just going to return to base. If I can remember the fucking button. There we go. I can never remember because I never do it. So, we're doing pretty good. We got 3 kills, 3 assists, 0 deaths. I'm gigantic. I'm easy to hit. They have an Oscar mic. I've been stunned 3 or 4 times. Still haven't been killed. It's just from good skill cooldown usage. It's just from good management, really, is all. Just from good management and good movement. Picking when you're going to go into battles is important for every character. It's easier for some characters, like Wrath. You can just fucking go in whenever you want. It doesn't matter. For the most part, he's going to do something once he goes in, no matter what. So characters like Kelvin, though, do need to be taken care of. But I do think he definitely belongs where he's at. I'm going to hit him one more time. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay, I'm just going to hit you one more time. I want the chomp. I don't care how... unproductive this is. I just want the chomp. Chomp damage. Get me some more max health. Oh, look at that. We have a bunch of health right now. We're probably around 37. Should hit 4,000 pretty easily. Are they hitting our sentry right now? Maybe I should pay more attention to that. Yeah? Yeah, maybe. Got a decent amount of health regen as well because he's an Eldred character. They all get a decent amount of health regen. We might actually push 38 right now. Oh, we're almost at 39. Hell yes. Okay. I'm feeling a little bit more frisky now. I'm feeling like it's okay for me to push a little harder. That kind of sounded disgusting. They only have 4 players, so I'm not too worried about anything that they could potentially do. Oh, fuck. I missed, guys. I fuckity fucking missed. Are you going to stay up there? Please stay up. You're never going to kill me. In fact, I'm going to let you take me to, like, 0 health and then just do this. Bye, bitches. And now I'm healing. Oh, that was hard. Very, very, very powerful once sublimate's up. And it's really not that long of a cooldown for how good it is. Stunning, escaping, diving in. It has everything. 20-second cooldown. Really not that bad. I'm just going to sit here and heal for a second. And then I'm going in on this Oscar mic on the left. That'll be an easy kill if I can get some team help. Oh, you know what? Retreat. Retreat. Please, for the love of God, retreat. Or just die. I don't even care. And you guys say he doesn't do damage. I mean, come on. Who's the liar? Oh, you want to go home? You can't. You can't go home. I'm going to chomp your ass, and you're not going to be able to go anywhere, and then I'm going to stun you, and you're going to die even more. Somebody finish her. Finish her, guys. I don't know where she's at. I need your help. Where'd she go? Okay, she outmaneuvered. I thought I had teammates there. Did not, sadly. Still, did a lot of damage. Did a lot of annoyingness, at the very least. Very annoying. Going for the 7 health regeneration. Not that it matters, because this is not a build video. I keep forgetting. I guess it's helpful to remind you guys what I use anyway. Yeah, you got caught by that, didn't you, lady friend? Didn't you? I'm going to go grab a minion. Have my sublimate active. Not too worried about whatever goes on in here. Just dropping the damage, guys. It's so much. Whoever said Isaac, or not Isaac, Kelvin doesn't have damage is fucking cray-cray, okay, boo-boo? Fucking cray-cray. This Miko, honestly, does not heal either. Like, she has her healing mushroom. Are you healing? See, look, why would you not just heal me real quick? I guess he needs it. Okay, now... Now turn around and heal me. Hi. Hey. Hey. Hey, Mika. Oh, thanks, boo-boo. I'll hide. I can hide while you heal me. I will gladly do that just for you. It would be kind of cool if Chomp could just kill any camp minion. He'd be so fucking overpowered, though. Like, holy shit. We're definitely just going to go in on this guy and kill her real quick. Easy peasy. Lemon squeeze nuts. Not even going to use my abilities. Just going to grind her out. If she starts to run away, I would use abilities, but she's sitting duck at that point. Okay, I'm gonna not do anything right now. She's not out far enough for me to trap her with my wall. Maybe once she pokes just a little bit, just like that, is when I'm gonna go in. Oh, I missed it. She fucking jumped over last second. No joke. Getting stunned by Wrath. I was silenced. He was using his ult. Still didn't do anywhere near enough damage to kill me. I only had like 1,500 health left. He should have killed me, honestly. Anyway, pretty good showing so far. We got 4 assists, 4 kills. Benedict's doing a lot of the work here, but we are just being super duper annoying. I think the biggest thing I wanted to prove is the damage, which I've shown. You can do a lot of damage, especially if you chomp, stun. Actually, you know what? Chomp, hit them once, stun, hit them once, chomp. I mean, that's a lot of fucking damage. That's kind of the combo I'm going for. I'm trying really hard just to showcase how the ice wall works as well. Like, I know it's not, I'm not playing perfectly. Normally, I'll go like 10-0 with this guy. I might end up there, but right now, it's not looking like it. But what I'm really trying to show is just how annoyingly powerful he can be. You guys say he's annoying, just annoying. I'm trying to show you how annoyingly powerful. What are we pushing? About 4,000 health. Man, these things feel a lot better when you're a character with 2,000 health. It'll boost you up real quick, won't it? Go ahead and grab this super minion. We are hitting their sentry. I don't really give a shit about that. They are one guy down. So, you know, this victory doesn't mean a whole lot. But still, just showcasing why he should be in tier A is totally fine with me. Go ahead and pound him down real quick. No, he's... Oh, chomp, chomp, chomp! Yeah, I got the chomp kill. I thought he was going to finish him, but he didn't. We're going to get some health regeneration while we're sublimated. A cool little thing here, if you do pick at level 6 that sublimated, you get 3-second skill duration every time you stun a major enemy. That will make it last a lot longer. And then at level 8, you can get 21 health regen per second. I normally use sublimate to escape or dive in. I'm not trying to stay in it for a long time, but that is an option, just in case you guys were wondering. You can get a lot. But right now, I'm just going for sublimate cooldown to get more uses, to get more escapes, to get more dives. It's the more simple choice, but it definitely works just as well. Can you fucking move, please? Thank God. Thank God for your soul. I want to bait him out just a little bit. If he will actually come out, I could deal quite a bit of damage. I'm not going to go in on him on the sentry, though, because that's just bonkers. You know what? I have sublimate. Let's just fucking do it, just for fun. I'm just watching my health. Okay, I'm getting pounded. Let's get out of here, then. That's about all I wanted to do. Just being a fucking idiot, really. Plenty of speed, plenty of distance to get out. And now, if I had a healer, I could be healed up by now. Hey, heal me. Yeah, okay, let's run this way then. Run with me and heal me. That's cool. That's a cool combo. I don't think anybody's done this before. Okay, I'm going to jump up there and fuck this Miko. Show you guys how this works. Oh, I'm slowed by something. I don't know what the fuck it is. Okay, this bitch is coming. I got this thing on me. Sublimate's ready. Making sure I use that before I take too much damage. And this is about right where I want to do it. In case I take too much, we're just going to get the fuck out of here and call it good. Really, just micromanaging health and skill cooldowns is your biggest ordeal with this guy. I like how this Benedict is just on this wrath and he somehow survived. Look at that. You can see his health at like 0. Wow. Just for the record, I would have kicked the shit out of you if I was wrath. Just for the record, I just want you to know. I'm going to go hang out around teammates and try and heal because I get more health regeneration around teammates. So, like, this kind of stuff, if I have a teammate in here, plus the healing station, plus a healer, I'm going to be getting a lot of health back immediately. Like that. Bada, yada, bada, bing, bada, bang, bada, boom. What do they say? The Italians, they say, bada, bing, bada, boom. I don't know. Fifi, fo, fum, motherfucking giants. I think that's what giants say. Hey, buddy, let's play. Oh, you're dead, bro. I'm going to stun you. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to stun you. I'm going to put this wall up right here. And then you don't get to go anywhere. Okay? You don't get to go anywhere. Because I'm an asshole. I don't know where I'm hitting, but it's doing something. I'm going to finish this Miko because apparently she doesn't give a fuck and I'm not taking any damage. So that's definitely a free pass to get some fuckboy kills. Don't really know why they didn't deal damage. Don't know why she didn't move faster. I don't know. That was a fucking clusterfuck. Bad situation for her. Faux show. Chomp that bitch. Yeah. Oh, you. Yes, chase. Chase me. Hey, bud. Hey, friend. Oh, yeah. You're going to get fucked. Come here. Come here, you little bastard. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He left. Oh, that could have been fun. It could have been real fucking fun, but you didn't want to play with me. God damn it. What are you doing, Phobe? Phoebe, get out of there. You crazy Dutch bastard. I missed because I suck. I sublimated her to death. I don't know how I'm doing that. I think it's just lucky as fuck, but that really does like 67 damage. Like, for real. Oh, come on, Wrath. Come on, Wrath. Oh, he got hit by Benedict. God damn it. He might actually get the kill here. Watch. He's gonna bend those rockets and get that kill. Maybe? No? No? Okay, he didn't get it. That would have been interesting. I would have been proud of you, buddy. I would have been real proud of you. Chomp that thing down. Let's just go ahead and hop up into their base and start killing shit because it's fun. And we can easily get out of here. What if I put up a supply station right here while they're here? Dude, I don't know what you think you're doing. I saw you on my radar, and you are not getting anything done with what's about to happen. I just want you to know that. hey, bud, I'll just stun you, okay? And then we're going to pound your ass. And then I'm going to chomp you just like this. And then I'm going to put up a wall right here. And you don't get to go anywhere. And I have too much health for you to do anything about it. You might get me if you had your ult. If he had his ult, he might be able to get me. And if Oscar Mike comes in. And if Alani comes in. Oh, I got bored. Obviously, don't do that. I think I could have had him pretty easily there. Going for a cooldown to chomp. I think. Is that the right one? Chomp's maximum health bonus damage. Ooh, why have I not thought of that? Damn. I should have taken Sawtooth. That is much better. Right? No, that just made... Oh, no, I don't think that worked. No, you don't want to take that. If you take that, the max is just going to go from 500 to like 550, so don't pick that. Go for the chomp cooldown time just so you can get it more. I think it cools down once every 4 seconds now. And don't be an idiot and run into their base just because you want to fuck with a Wrath. To be honest, I didn't have Chomp up when I went in. He ended up dealing damage and I was missing all my shots. Didn't get my stun off how I wanted to. But, you know, it works. He didn't have his ultimate, so it's Fairzies. Fairzies, even Stevens. How have we not killed their first sentry? I'm a little confused. Should we start trying? Should we? Nah. Let's just go see if we can chomp some bitches. Okay, that's a dead bitch. Yeah, you're gonna kill him, though. I don't need to do nothing. Hey, chomp it! What? I did not miss. Well, it's not like you're getting anywhere. He did get healed, and I guess we killed him with something. I don't really know what happened. Tried to stun him with my wall. I didn't even need to. Apparently something else happened, and he died, and something else. Who knows? Oh, did you really just hit me out of my fucking chomp, you little bitch? Get out of here. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here, dog. Doing the damage. Okay, he's ulting right now. Easily just baited him into using that and totally ruined by him. Are you going to heal me? Oh, now you're actively seeking me out to heal. You're such a sweet angel. You are such a sweet. Such a sweet. What's up, Wrath? Yeah, bitch. Come on, boy. Oh, I got a cooldown on my sublimate. That was almost a bad decision. Nah, not really. I got the heals. What's up, Miko? I can kill your ass. Easily. Come on, ho. Let's go then. Let's go then, girl. This is a bad decision. Shouldn't have gone out of my sublimate. Should have used it to get out of here, but we're going to be just fine. Gonna block this shit like that. This might work. Probably not. I didn't have it in time. Who did it? Who done it? Really? You just sat there and meleeed me to death? Oh, Oscar Mike came in. Come on, man. I'm trying to have fun. Obviously, in what the fuck is the word I'm looking for? In the interest of being totally logical about this, don't go in on a sentry ever, unless you have minions, which I did. Honestly, I'm just a little bored. What are we, 6-2? Okay. Not that I'm bored playing this game. For some reason, I have a lot more fun with this game when I'm not talking, though. Well, unless I'm at a party. Recording and trying to think of funny shit doesn't work for me, and it which doesn't make sense, because this is kind of my hobby slash dream job. No, I have fun with it, but when I'm playing just by myself and I can think about every tiny little thing, not trying to showcase abilities. I still haven't got a good ice wall catch. I haven't caught anybody well with it. I'm pretty sure we have a ton of points compared to that. Yeah, we have double their points. I don't know why they haven't forfeited yet, but it doesn't really matter to me. Maybe they're just looking for some extra points. I'm just going to... Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Not going to be able to catch you because you ran because you're a bitch. They don't have their sentry, though, so I'm not too worried about it. I chomped her ass. Who can I stun here? I thought I saw somebody. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? I'm slowed. I don't know what's going on. Can we stop with this? Why am I still slowed? Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. What? Oscar Mike, you are not doing that much damage. Hi. I'm not too worried about anything these guys can do. I will gladly soak this damage so my team can do shit, by the way. Oh, that's how you kill him. You bitch. How much damage did he do? Okay, I got 894 health from, what was it? What was that shit? The mushroom head fucking... Her head. Her fucking head. What's it called? I don't know what the ultimate's called. I took 5,000 damage in 30 seconds. Pretty much got about 1,200 healing. No, that's not good math. Jesus Christ. 1,700 healing. Yeah, that's about right. Obviously, once again, not really trying there. I stood in the line of fire just to see what would happen. Still have 3 deaths only. Which is what most people were arguing. He dies too easily. Well, I fucking beg to differ. I'm only level 9. What is going on with this game? I'm a little confused. Not sure why that Galileo left. That was pretty douchey of her for her team. They actually might have had a chance. They were pretty good. I like how they're just going in ham on our sentry now, even though we have 60 more points than they do. Jesus Christ. Anyway, guys, I hope that proved to you why Kelvin can be tier A. I mean, sorry, at the end, I just kind of got a little fucking what the fuck ever and started doing dumb shit. But basically, what I'm trying to get, the point I'm trying to get across is you chomp to deal damage and return health. If you have a pocket healer, fucking buoy, you're going to be powerful as shit. He does plenty of damage. If he gets slowed, he's fucked. But honestly, characters that don't have any mobility, which are a lot of the characters in this game, are fucked if they get slowed. That's why slowed is one of my favorite abilities, aside from a stun. So it's stuff like that. Just make sure you're watching your cooldowns. Make sure sublimate's ready to go for the right thing you need to have happen in that situation. If you need to dive a character, dive a character. If you need to escape, make sure you have it ready for when you want it to be ready. And don't make bad decisions. I'm going to go ahead and back out of this game. I don't know if I want to say anything else. Yeah. Hope that proved to you guys he's in tier A. And by the way, look at this. They switched back to normal. You go to versus public, and it's incursion, meltdown, or capture. It's I don't know if they're fixing the competitive or what, but there's definitely no more competitive mode. I just don't know what's going on. So I got to research that. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Kelvin's staying in tier A. I'm not changing that. He's too fucking good. Learn to play him if you think he deserves to go lower. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.